Yeah, Doug, a Saugatuck restaurant owner tells me she couldn't contain her excitement during the governor's press conference this morning, as she wasn't expecting the announcement so soon. And she says 25% capacity is definitely better than zero.
We have a lot of brave outdoor diners right now who are really keeping us in business. But times are lean, and that 25% will help a lot.
Kim Collins is the owner and head brewer of Guardian Brewing Company in Saugatuck. With their indoor dining closed for over 2 months now, she says even just 25% allows them to have 23 indoor seats available with a normal 92-person capacity.
I know it's pretty tough for places that, you know, might have 50 or 30 seats. 25% is a lot less, but I think if we still think of it as it's better than zero and it's moving in the right direction, that's really all we can ask for right now, versus just a straight shutdown would be far worse.
And the thing to remember in restaurants is this is not a cookie cutter industry. So there are restaurants in all shapes, all sizes. This will certainly help a portion of those shapes and sizes.
John Schmidt, a consultant for many bars and restaurants here in Michigan, says if nothing else, just celebrate the fact that you can eat inside a restaurant once again and go out to support these businesses.
There's a small, still a cumulative effect. Now I'm able to, instead of telling my workers, you know, I got to lay you off. No, I can actually bring you back to work. So it's these small incremental steps getting back to whatever the new normal is going to be.
Schmidt says while this 25% is good for these businesses, he's hoping in the weeks after February 1st, there will be another step towards reopening even more. Reporting live in Kalamazoo, Lauren Coomer, Fox 17 News.
All right, thank you for that.